Bienvenue en Polynésie, la perle du Pacifique.
Bonjour les amis.
Mae vai to to terra meiro toi to mato mau motu.
Yorana, afano mai to ne fenua I Polynésia.
Ko tau nui te me o mato I Polynésia ne.
Yorana, e mae va.
La Polynésie, c'est super.
Haere mai, haere mai.
Mae vai to tato fenua.
Ka oi uroha, ko toi toro I hei.
Polynesia is five archipelagos on a territory as large as Europe. 118 islands are scattered in the South Pacific. Nature of Earth. Each island has a flora and a fauna unique. Land of culture. Sound, dances, and knowledge to link the past and the present, to give an identity to the next generation. Earth force blending the culture of each archipelago and sports ground with a lively and invested youth to represent his country. School sport is Polynesian. 7,000 students have a license in a club, 49 affiliated sports associations. 13 sporting activity. It is also the Emeo Va'a race, the largest school canoe race in the world with over 700 rowers. Inter-island meetings with traditional games and sports. Competition at local and international level. Polynesia is a land of young athletes. For this World Championship Beach Volleyball, Tahiti offers an exceptional site in the Garden of Paofe, the heart of Papeete. Eight courts for beach volleyball, restoration areas, rest areas and discoveries in relaxing and secure sites.
Dear President, dear delegates, dear friends, unfortunately, I cannot be with you in Mamaris. I'm really sorry. Nevertheless, we are very grateful to the Executive Committee of the ESF for trusting us. We are very proud to organize the first World School Championship of the Polynesian history. I'm sure it will be an unforgettable moment. It is for us an opportunity to share with you our Polynesian culture. See you soon in Tahiti. Long live to school sports. Viva the Beach Volley School Sports 2017. Maururu and Yaorana.
Join us, come meet us, we are waiting for you.